let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. Nice kick, plenty of distance. They'll bring him down at the 19. The Rams have got a guy at quarterback that is a true leader. We found that out this week talking to him.
We sure did, Brad. It was interesting this week, and as you and I prepared for this game, finding out that he called a players-only meeting without any of the coaches just to get this team focused and let them understand what it takes to go on the road and to win this kind of game. And when you have that kind of leadership, you got a real chance to be able to go on the road and win.
Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. They pick up a good 6 yards there.
Well, he really didn't have to do too much there to give himself a little room to make the catch.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. First down grab, tailback has it, and he's taken down
around the 32-yard line.
So they complete that for about 7 yards, and they'll pick up a first down.
Nice protection, a good pass, and even a better catch. You can't ask for much more than that.
It was a great read by the quarterback there to take the snap and throw it quickly to get the first. And they got him.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
So that sack sets them back a little bit now. They're looking at second and 13. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. Tatum was the intended target on the play. They couldn't pick up the first down, so they'll have to punt this one away.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. And down he goes at the 39. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Down he goes at the 42. That'll make it second and seven. Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on the 42. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Quick throw, and they make the stop at the 46-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Steps out at the 43-yard line.
That makes it second and 6.
From the 43-yard line, second down.
Here we go!
Quick throw out to the receiver. Tackle made at the 25.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. He's tackled around the 15-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Ready,
adds the extra point. A six-play, 61-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. So our score, 7-0. Johnson is lined up to kick this one off. He'll take it from the two. And he's tackled at the 29. The Tigers are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. They'll bring him down right around the 32-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 8.
From their own 32-yard line, second down. Throws to the tailback, incomplete. And there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped out on it.
That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
Fires out to a wideout. Tackle around the 38-yard line.
They shut that drive down pretty emphatically. That's something to build on.
Sellers to punt. And he's taken down at the 31. Six points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kirk, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
From their own 34-yard line, it's second down. Throw to the tight end and in and out of his hands. Here they come. Holds it in and stopped in his tracks with that tackle. So the defense does their job well on that series.
This is the kind of solid, consistent play you look for in your defense. Let's see if the offense can follow it up.
Easley is the deep man awaiting the return. Tackle made at the 38. The Tigers are smothering the opposition so far today. What's this offense got to do to get off the schneid?
Well, you've talked to offensive coordinators about that, and they'll say we've got to find our go-to guy. Who are our players that we know we can count on, and what are the plays that we typically feel the most confident about? That's usually where the offenses tend to go when they're getting shut down.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He's knocked out of bounds at the 47-yard line.
Yeah, the defense looked a little sluggish there. They can do better than that.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Hits him hard at the 34.
That makes it 1st and 10.
Roger, Roger. 41's coming. 41 the mic. What's the throw? What's the throw? What's the throw?
There's a strike complete. He's down.
That makes it 2nd and 2.
An exciting first quarter comes to an end. 7-0, Tigers. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2.
Reset, tight right. Hey, check
loss.
Once he saw it was a run, he made a great break on the ball and used his speed to make the big tackle.
From the 29-yard line, third down. Tailback brought down for a loss. Kicks up, and he got it. Mayde looks ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the one. He's tackled at the 24. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. He's taken down at about the 27-yard line. From their own 27-yard line, second down. He'll get the call again. He's tackled around the 37-yard line. Nice run there. Young picks up about 4 yards on the play. From their own 41-yard line, it's second down. Here comes the pressure. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. That reception good for around 4 yards.
You don't have to throw it deep to have success. Any sort of completion can help boost an offense's confidence.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. Easily back deep to return. Talk about a booming punt. My goodness.
Again, it's about stressing special teams. That is why a lot of head coaches usually run these units. It's because field position is just so important in the game.
Brought down at the 5. A yard, maybe 2 on the carry.
We've watched this guy play, and over the course of his college career, he's made some spectacular tackles. Nice play.
Second down. Defense will be digging in here as they're inside their own 5. He makes it out to maybe the 7-yard line. That's a gain of 2 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 6. Taken down at the 25-yard line. From their own 25-yard line, it's first down. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback, and down he goes at the 35-yard line.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
Hey,
Rolls it in, and he's in the open field. He gets hit out of bounds.
At about the 47-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 47. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Quick throw, and he's got his man again. Knocked out of bounds at the 42-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Second and seven. Ball on the 39-yard line. And he throws it away. We're at play number nine of this current drive. Zips it to the back. And he's shoved out of bounds right around the 34. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. And off up the middle, and he's stuffed. Not quite enough for the first. Looks like they'll turn it over on downs.
You know what? I think they still made the right call there.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And he throws it away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Slings it, and they make the stop at the 42.
Here we go.
Out of bounds at about the 45. Easley is back awaiting the punt. Down he goes at the 23. I give the defense credit, but right now I think it's more a case of sloppy offense.
Yeah, you got to recognize that both defenses have come into this game with the right mindset. They're very well prepared. But I'm with you. It's one thing to have great defense. It's another thing when those defenses are going up against offenses that just are not clicking right now and hitting on all cylinders.
Garrison hits it on the inside. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. Second and 11. Ball on the 22-yard line. Quick throw. Tackle made right around the 30. We've still got a half of football remaining. The Tigers lead it by four.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. We've seen both of these offenses be able to produce big plays in the past, but not in the first half of this game. Defense has done a very good job limiting the explosive play.
And most offenses, you know, live and die by the big plays. And I said it because most of them aren't patient enough to just sit there and take the 3 yard, 4 yard, 5 yards at a time. They'll take it a couple times. They'll take it three times. But then they got to go up top and make that big play and hit that home run. And so when you're a defensive guy and you can make them earn it and go the length of the field and become patient and then wait for them to make that one mistake, I think you're always going to find yourself in a better position. So great job in the first half, limiting the big plays and making the offenses earn everything that they've got.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're gonna be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later.
Yeah.
You're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Are they stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
Welcome back to the action. Second half just about set to begin. We got a tight game here. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Tackle at the 19-yard line. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? He goes downtown.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 19. He gets rid of this one.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Fires it quickly. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. From their own 42-yard line, first down. Makes it to the 45-yard line. And he's tackled right around the 42-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 42-yard line. First down. They'll go with the run once again. Nice run there as they work the outside.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That brings them second and 5.
Hands off, and not much room there as they try to work the left side. This is the 8th play of this drive. Steps up in the pocket, and they get the sack. The punter is going to try to pin them deep in their own territory with a good punt here. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. He guns it, and that one's incomplete.
That would have been a great play if the throw were just a little bit more on target.
From their own 20-yard line, second down. Fires. hands out quickly to the tailback. Tackle at the 20. Sellers awaits the snap. Taylor takes it at the 43. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here. Got it on the quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 46-yard line.
That'll bring up second and 11.
Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 46-yard line. Tackled after a decent pickup. And he's got room here. And they push him out right around the 16-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. They try the right side. They'll drop him for a loss. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. They come out in a five wide set. Quick throw. He's taken down at about the 7-yard line. To the right side. First and goal from the one. Expect to see something straight up the middle. Got hit and still completed it. And he's level at the 1-yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive. Lack of offense or great defense, call it what you will. We head to the fourth quarter. The Tigers lead it by 4. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. They come out in a goal line set. Pitch out, and he gets the touchdown. And he hits the PAT. A nice 9-play, 46-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
Excellent kick. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Time's running short here, so let's see what plays out.
This is where you always hear that saying, big-time players make big plays in big games. This is where somebody on this offense needs to step up and be that big-time player.
He's tackled at the 30. First and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. Five wide. And he's tackled in the open field.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 44-yard line. Second down. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. A gain of about 4 yards on the draw.
Third down.
Quick strike to the receiver. Brought down at the 46. So they're going to go for it here. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Tackle could have saved a very big play. And that was an excellent run there.
Yeah, Brad, but it was also great blocking up front by the offensive line to open up the hole.
From the 24-yard line, it's first down. And he tackles him hard at the 22. This is the 9th play of the current drive. Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds.
That makes it first and 10.
He throws, and it's picked off.
I just don't think he saw the defender, and he threw the ball right at him. That's what happens when you focus on one guy. You get tunnel vision.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Nice run there. Young gets 7 yards on the play. A first down.
First down, and now they have an opportunity to run some more time off the clock.
From their own 32-yard line, first down. Little handoff, and down he goes at the 31. The Rams are going to call their second timeout. They go to the ground game. He's to the 40, and he's taken down around the 42-yard line. The Rams using their third and last timeout.
Stop on
for a nice gain. Young gets 6 yards on the carry. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They hand it off. He makes it to the 48-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock.
Check, check. Regular, regular, regular. Alert three.
Wright's play today, not what he expected from himself. He's just got to go on to the next week.
Well, he's going to have to shake this off. This was not obviously one of his better performances. The team ends up losing this football game, but hopefully they're able to put it behind them and move on and try to get better next week.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.